Oh. Are you getting close? Look at this here. Look at that rhinoceros beetle. I do not want him. He's got a bee. I just don't want him getting into.
Both of them are coming off, love. That's okay now.
Wow, it's jam-packed. So what I want to do is make sure when I open this off that the queen isn't on the bottom side of the queen excluder.
Where are you going to leave that?
So I move that. Look at that. What? Are you getting close? Look at this here. Look at that rhinoceros beetle. I do not want him. He's got a bee. I just don't want him getting into.
Both of them are coming off, love. That's okay now.
Wow, it's jam-packed. So what I want to do is make sure when I open this off that the queen isn't on the bottom side of the queen excluder.
Where are you going to leave that?
So I move that.
I made a puff them for you.
Okay, and so then I'm going to place this. Even some, see how chock-a-block it is, so that's why this next you see all that brood, so that is all brood, and so that, and it's got a bit of honey. Goodness me, these girls are just.
Want me to smoke them? Are they alright?
No, they're okay. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to place that in here very gently. So when I don't want to drones in there and honey. Look how nice and calm they are.
Yeah.
Would you be able to?
Want any more smoke while you're doing this?
No, I'm quite happy with where they are right now. They're not. I'm going to put this one in. So that they have got. They'll clean that up nicely. So I don't have to clean it.
So you will put both together then?
Yeah, I think so. Not sure whether that's kind of right or not. Can you come down and just do a shot? Do you feel comfortable doing it, the shot from up top there? Get right over the top of there so you can see down in here. See that? All nice. So I'm just going to take this off. It's going to be heavy. Any bees around the edges there?
No.
I'll just get this. Okay, so that is it. I've put in a second brood box with two of the frames from the original brood box in the centre. I also put back in a frame that I'd taken out a week ago and just extracted some honey, old school style, because they'll clean that frame up quicker than I can, which means I have an additional frame to use when I need. Hopefully I haven't trodden on too many bees. Just a couple down here. I'm a bit worried about potentially losing the queen, but I'm just checking around. It doesn't look like she's out anywhere, hopefully.
Wow.